A black widow spider. As deadly as one of Sud's terrible jokes. Reckon she's a weaver of webs too. And that means lies and intrigues. A woman close to the king. An advisor, or perhaps his queen? No doubt she led him astray somehow. Remember this? My favorite! A panther. Beautiful and deadly. Remind you of anyone? So, I feel a connection to this one. A strong woman who gets given a bad rap. My intuition tells me we're looking at another relative of the king, or the prince. This one had me beat for a while, but I worked it out. Of course I did. It's me. Old Suds used to say the palm tree had a ceremonial or even religious importance to the ancients. So, this palm tree must be a temple, even where the trials took place. If it is, then maybe the king's wayward son went there to prove himself, and he was probably manipulated by that vicious widow. But where is that blasted temple?